Welcome to today's daily devotion. Today our title is, You Light Up My Life. In the book of Psalms in chapter 18 and verse 28, You light my lamp. The Lord my God illumines my darkness. Boy, darkness is a bad place. There's a lot of weird and crazy and evil things that lurks around in darkness, and there's nothing good that comes out of darkness at all. And that's why God doesn't want us to be in the darkness. That's why he tries to always illustrate to us and show us and direct us into a light of light. But he says, I am the light. I'm the light of the world. And here in the psalmist is speaking, he says, You light up my lamp. I mean, you're the light in my lamp. You're the fuel of my lamp. You're the brightness of my lamp. You're everything in my lamp. You're it. You're the light of my world. In darkness comes those thoughts that we don't need to have. And a lot of times we just get overwhelmed. We just get overwhelmed in life, and there's so much, especially raising children, looking after businesses, all kinds of, I mean, just a lot of different things that goes around in our life, and it just pushes us down. And the further it pushes us down, it seems like that our light just doesn't shine as bright anymore. It kind of takes away the brightness. It kind of takes away a little fuel is gone, and your lamp just doesn't shine bright anymore. So we have to get out of that, and we just got to tell God, say, You're the light of my life. You light up my life, God, and I need my fuel back. I need the brightness back in my life. I need the energy back in my life. I need all of these things, God. So You light my lamp, the Lord my God, and You illumine my darkness. You brighten up the darkness part of my life. You shine light in there. See, there's no such thing as darkness. And I know you've probably heard me say this again. God didn't create darkness. God created light. And the only reason that there is darkness is only because darkness is the absence of light. There's no light in that area, and that's the only reason that there's darkness there. So as soon as you put light there, darkness goes away. So there's no such thing. God didn't create darkness. God created light. So the absence of darkness, absence of light is darkness. So you want some brightness in your life? Put Jesus Christ in that dark spot. You just grab a hold of Jesus and put him in there. Light up my life, Lord. Man, I'm telling you, I hope this gives you that word of encouragement to just drive out all the darkness. Let the lumens of the light of God just take and put in there and drive out all those shadows. God bless you. I'll see you again soon.